headed home. You ready to go home? No, we're not flying, buddy. No, we're not.
It's because we drank Red Bull.
We're not. How are we going to get home? We're going to drive. Don't talk. We're gonna drive.
That's because we drank Red Bull.
No, we're on the overpass.
We have wings.
Yes. We're fixing to get on the highway.
But because we drank Red Bull, it'll be the flyway.
Don't open your mouth so wide. Yeah, we're fixing to go down now. Overpass.
No,
no, we're on the ground. We're driving. Don't talk so much. Don't open your mouth so wide. I'm gonna go home and get you some sleep. Do what? You can have a milkshake. We'll get you one. McDonald's, yeah, if you want it.
What if I sell one?
I can't understand you.
What if I just have one?
One milkshake? Chicken? You can't have chicken. Because you can't eat right now. Because you just had your teeth removed, remember? You can drink a milk. No, not a milkshake. Yeah, milk, but we're not milking a cow. Cow's decision?
Yeah, he wasn't such a boobies.
She'll let us touch her boobies? Is that what you said?
It's a cow.
A cow?
I want milk. I want to touch his tits.
Okay.
But I want
milkshakes. We'll get you a milkshake. Quit talking.
From the cow.
From the cow? Leave it alone.
They took my lips.
They didn't take your lips. They're numb. No, they're there. Leave them alone. Keep your hands out of your mouth. They're there. They're still there.
What's in my mouth?
It's cotton. Leave it there. Leave the gauze in your mouth. Don't take it out. Your lip is there. It's just numb. Leave that on. Leave it on. It's supposed to give you... It's ice packs. It's a wrap around your head. Leave it alone.
It's more skin.
No, they didn't take your skin off. No, we don't have to go back.
We do.
No, we don't.
I didn't say goodbye.
You didn't say bye?
To my teeth.
Your teeth are in the bag.
We have your teeth.
We have them. Yes. Quit talking. Yeah, we got your teeth. They're in the bag. We'll show you when we get home. You're going to bury them? You want to bury them? Okay, we'll bury them later.
To the tooth fairy and try to get money for them.
I guess to say goodbye.
What, to your teeth?
Yeah.
We got them. You can say bye to your teeth later. We'll bury them.
They're dead.
It's okay. hit you. They're gonna hate you? No, they're not gonna hate you. Your teeth had to come out, Kaylee. But they had to come out, like other teeth that had to come out.
They were grown up, it was time to set them free.
They wanted you?
Yeah.
Well, you have them. They're with you. They're in the bag. No, they had to come out of your mouth. Leave your lip alone. Leave it alone. Oh, you're a puppet.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Where's your strings?
You're a pretty puppet. Okay, don't chomp on your mouth. Leave your mouth kind of closed. We're almost home. We're getting close to home. Raining. The sky. It's raining. God is rain.
God is crying.
God is crying. Oh, I'm sorry. Because he's sad for you. Leave your mouth alone. You're all right. Calm down.
We have to go back.
No, we don't.
And then say goodbye to them.
It's okay. We got them in a bag.
So I'll call them tomorrow.
You can call them tomorrow, but...
I'll tell them goodbye.
Yeah.
Okay. I really appreciate that.
Okay, quit talking so much.
No.
Yes, quit talking. You gotta relax your mouth. Your padding for your ice packs. Leave it on.
My chin?
No, your chin is right there. You can't feel it because of the medicine. Just leave it alone. Don't bite your lip or anything. Yes, you can't feel it because you've got medicine in your mouth to numb it.
Yeah.
Get your finger out of your mouth.
See it?
Yes, it's in your mouth. Hold on, we're almost home.
Oh, yeah?
We're almost home.
Is there a party?
A party? No.
Why not?
Because keep that in your mouth.
Because it's Wednesday and you don't have parties on Wednesdays.
Leave alone.
But it's hump day.
It's hump day, I know, but we're not having a party today.
But quit. It's hump day.
I know, but quit talking.
I'm sorry.
Hump day? What day is it?
It's hump day.
Keep that in your mouth.
What day is it?
That one needs to, it's going in the middle of your mouth. You're going to choke on it if you don't quit talking.
What is this?
That's your lip.
How, what?
Just leave it alone.
What?
You have a gauze in your mouth. You need to leave it in there to keep it from bleeding. Okay. You're getting it out of your mouth. Quit talking. Push it back in a little bit. Push it back in a little bit.
Why do I look for October?
You're going to choke on it if you don't quit talking.
I know how to handle things in my mouth.
You know how to handle things in your mouth?
Yeah.
Okay, well, that gauze needs to go back in a little bit. No, the other side. Kaylee, you're going to end up choking on it. Okay, put it back on the side. Yes, the other side. No. Kaylee. Push it back over that way. There you go. Push it some more. Now bite down gently and quit talking. You gotta keep it in there.
Oh, one child.
No, you're messing it up again.
Oh, one child.
There you go.
All A's.
I know you have all A's, but you're not listening. You're going to choke on that if you don't keep it in the back. No, you're not going to make bad grades.
Uh-huh.
You want a tree? Push that back in your mouth. I know. Push it back in there. Now leave it alone.
I'm gonna choke.
I know you're gonna choke. That's why I said.
There's a lot of water.
You have to keep it in there, Kaylee.
I itch.
You itch?
Just a little face.
No, you need to leave it on. We're home. You need to push that back in there. Just a minute, okay?
Daddy's gonna go and get it.
Just a minute, windshield wipers on glasses.
You need windshield wipers on glasses?
Uh-huh.
Okay, we're home.